Hello student, this is the second video of chapter saline organism. In this video we discuss some cell organelles. As you know, as we discussed in previous video, cytoplasm contains some cell organelles. आपको पता है कि cytoplasm में कुछ cell organelles होते हैं. Cell organelles are membrane bounded, so they have definite shape. Membrane bounded होते हैं, इसलिए इनका क्या है, एक definite shape होता है. They help cell to perform different activities. ये organelles cell को help करते हैं बहुत सारी activities करने के लिए. They are different type और बहुत type के होते हैं. In this video we learn about few cell organelles. Number first is plastid. Plastid is present in plant cell only. ये केवल plant cell में present होता है. These are of two types. Plastid are of two types, chromoplast and leucoplast. दो type के होते हैं, chromoplast and leucoplast. Leucoplast are colorless plastid. Colorless plastid होता है leucoplast. और क्या काम करता है, help in storage of food like starch, oil and protein. ये food को storage करने के काम आता है plants में, oil को, proteins को और starch को.